I know it's turned into quite something green. Probably a can of gas about it too.
Very cool.